Man, I cannot keep up with all these troublemakers. We need to do something about it.
What do you want me to do about it?
Well, what if we recruit some students? We can call it EVPD.
EVPD. That doesn't sound like such a bad idea.
I know, it doesn't. But where are we going to find these students at?
What about those guys?
Those guys? You cannot be serious!
So right now we're basically writing people tickets. A lot of bad stuff, a lot of bad parking, and people need to pay for it. So let's get to it.
Bad boys, what you gonna do when they come for you? Bad boys, what you gonna do when they come for you? When you were 8 and you had bad traits, you go to school and learn the golden rule. So why are you acting like a bloody fool? If you get hot, then you must get cool. Bad boys, what you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? Bad boys, what you gonna do?
Hey, Tyler, I found one over here. Over.
Chuck it on that one, you chuck it on this one, you chuck it on your mother and you chuck it on your father, you chuck it on your brother and you chuck it on your sister, you chuck it on that one and you chuck it on me. Bad boys, bad boys.
People who park like this disgust me. Go ahead and write them a ticket, Tyler.
What you gonna do when they come for you? Bad boys, what you gonna do when they come for you?
This is 811. What's your emergency?
Hey, there's this troublemaker who's entering the school.
We'll send someone right away.
When I was younger, I used to go and tip California. Actually, I didn't do that, because I didn't want the cat to be sad. Some of my friends did. They were all just a little bit. They throw up mailboxes with the baseball bag over the rectus. On Halloween you can forget it. They throw out necks into traffic. Toilet paper, the fences. Stole the tables, chairs and the benches. After practice, sometimes we were breaking the methods, causing damage. Burning amplifiers and mic stands.
Everybody get dangerous. Everybody get dangerous. Everybody get dangerous. I got confession. If you will listen. In the night times, drive around with hairspray and drop knives. Looking for road kills. Light the things on fire for cheap thrills. Stab the corpses and lift the knives like we're evil forces.
Killed everyone of
everybody get dangerous. You have the right to remain silent.